We're here.
You can see that. You can
at
see
the park.
We're out here.
-5 degrees.
-5. Welcome to another PureKicks video. First impressions of the Adidas Harden Volume 5s.
Yep.
It is the coldest day of the year. But we're
what
still
you
here.
Can't see is the ice on the other half of the court.
I'm gonna show him. Yeah. There's a whole other court. Just ice. So we're really out here. Not much talking. We're gonna see how these feel. Can you see them? Can you see them? That's what you're gonna get.
That's it.
Nothing too much. We're just gonna get some movement in them and get our first impressions, and we'll let you know. That's enough talking. Let's get it. PureKicks.
Lovely. Opinions on the Harden Volume 5s. The fit in the heel is trash.
Eesh.
It's actually terrible. I've put on two socks and they're still slipping. Yeah, and it's ruining my entire experience. I can't even appreciate the boost too tough because of how bad the heel containment is. Yeah, it's very, very bad.
I'm on the other side. I double socked as well. I'm feeling okay in them. I'm appreciating the boost. They're cozy, I'm liking them, but I completely hear what you mean. I like to have to put on double socks because when we tried them on without,
yeah,
the slippage was real. But now the double sock is on, I'm not gonna lie, I'm appreciating it. I do like the boost, the fit is good, and they kind of loosen up a little bit as we go along. So I'm not mad, but I can completely hear where you're coming from still. Let's keep going, let's keep, cool. See what else we got.
I've broken the boost in a little bit. And I won't lie, the cushion does feel good.
I tell you.
I was a bit upset obviously with the heel containment.
Doesn't help, I get it.
But obviously, I ain't caught dunks like that in a little while. And that's thanks to the Hardens. But all in all, it's a decent shoe.
Right.
Heel containment lets the shoe down, but the cushioning is very, very nice. Maybe not front.
Traction? It's hard to test out here. Yeah. Spent a couple of videos around outdoors, a bunch of stones and rocks everywhere. But I don't know how it's gonna hold up. I need an indoor court, to be real.
Sure.
And that's it, for real.
So alright guys, there you have it. That is our first impressions of the Adidas Harden Volume 5. We hope you guys enjoyed.
We'll get the full review out to you guys the second we can get indoors, really. We're stuck outdoors right now, but yeah, it's coming very, very soon.
Lockdown is still here, so we appreciate the patience. We hope this gave you all the information you need for at least now, but stay tuned. And if you did enjoy this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. We're at 15K around the corner, so it's soon, soon coming. We appreciate you guys sticking with us, so make sure you keep it locked for now. Shout out to Pro Direct every single time taking care of your boys, even through this crazy time. We appreciate it.
Appreciate you.
Shout out to the knees.
Take care of your knees.
So in that case, this is PureKicks.
Let's get it.
Boom!